challenge really was the people thinking that you can't get anything done in government. And I think we changed a lot of people's perception of that. I think people now are engaged, and I think that's very important.
Going into the January session with both a senator and representative absolutely committed to reinducing the bills, and both of them are committed to holding hearings on our bill. So it's been a wonderful process for us.
Now we have a network of advocates, not just an email list, but people that I'm corresponding with all the time and reaching through MySpace and Facebook, getting messages. Just the amount of communication that's around advocacy has increased, and the increase in our advocacy budget this year, because it is kind of taking off.
We've certainly learned the lesson that we've got to break down these walls and really not look at silos inside of our national organization, and to say advocacy is separate and apart, but it's that advocacy is a part of everything that we do.